So I feel like I have my general shape pretty well here. So rough construction looks pretty complete. I'm gonna allow this to dry just a little bit. Next up is gonna be a time-lapse video where I work on more carving details, additions, subtractions. I wanna get all the teeth, kind of nose, you know, any details that I can involved in terms of carving. I may hollow out some stuff on the bottom, but not completely. So take a look at that stuff when I'm finished with it.